You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news? Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
Ames messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising, one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works. Everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
You going out on assignment soon?
Security status. Report.
Let's study.
You got it. Avenger.
So, what's your plan?
I left Fury in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega intel to stop the end of the world.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's definitely not one of those fun apocalypses.
This is the future. Great. This anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera.
Yeah. I know. Not physically, but it feels like I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
After you, Dorothy. Of rocks. Great.
Just our luck. Guess we're taking a detour. Show them how the pros do it.
Wait, are these aim bots? Aim survive the apocalypse?
Not sure, but let's get rid of these guys before they tell someone we're here.
Nice try!
Happened here?
My first guess? You failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well, pretty sure it's the truth.
I almost feel bad for them.
Crashing a gas station.
I don't know. Find out, shall we?
Oh God!
Oh, takes care of that.
Head hurts. It's hard to focus, like I'm somewhere else.
Yeah, all this time traveling can't be good for us.
There's something about this place. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Whoa, hey. Look. That's the Hawkeye brand. The paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? Aim's on my tail!
Who's this? Where are you?
Bot's got me pinned! By the truck near the road!
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
He's broadcasting on a shield frequency.
Which means we're not alone. Okay, let's find him.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh, God, I'm dead.
Not quite. We got ya!
Taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. They almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold him off as long as you can. We got this!
I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yeah. Let's hurry before there's no one left to talk to.
Hope you're... Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice... Hawkeye?
In the flesh. We got your back.
Pain, people! The Avengers. Oh, I thought I was seeing things. Look, we gotta move before these mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wastelands. This part included. They catch us, we're all dead.
It's not an apocalypse without some wannabe dictator.
Mercenaries.
Knocking loose, Kate. Knocking loose.
Looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for Fury?
You'll see. How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Doesn't it creep you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, road ends here. Take a look around. All these missing people.
Think they're still out there?
I don't know. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in. Come in.
Secret sliding door. Nice.
And very Nick Fury-y.
Oh, they're the ones from the radio. Welcome. Welcome.
Hi. We are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. I think we have something.
Down! He found us!
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look! He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Come on, you're leaving already?
Rats, run out of their hole! You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, should have known you'd survive. Get something out for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
You say it like someone who did exactly that. No more hiding, Taskmaster.
Pretty sure he stopped listening, but hey, not a great one.
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? You're... alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And... ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I... guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressive emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. You... everyone's just been dead. For decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout.